I always say that I haven't put just this season into it, I've put my whole life into it. And it's all those years that compound into one. But I suppose something like this is something that I've always dreamed of, whether that be Olympics when I was 15, that's what I was dreaming of. But since I've been classified, Paralympics is another thing that I've dreamed of. So it's just all those years into one, and just to be a part of it with these other guys is really good.